You're among the world's greatest rugby players.
All Black Blues forward Michael Jones has exploded onto the international rugby scene during the World Cup.
Undeniable rugby talent, now global superstars.
Malachi Fikitoa makes his debut for the All Blacks.
All Black number 1,131.
But no matter the team or jersey, these top athletes are proud to be Pasifika.
A pride that's unmatched. It's our ainga, our family. It's our faith and, of course, our culture.
Now, some of our iconic players feature in a new documentary telling their story.
I don't feel as if there's always an opportunity for the players to tell the whole story, and often we get them with little sound bites or media scrums. But what I love about this documentary and this opportunity was it really is a chance for the players to speak and tell their own story themselves.
I was young and no English, and obviously no money as well, so you know, here I was, like, just sitting there waiting to ask some of the boys for some of their food.
The film retraces some of the game's most celebrated players and the challenges they faced head-on.
Growing up as an islander in New Zealand, back in the 1950s and 60s, wasn't that fashionable.
Williams! And a great try to New Zealand! And he's going to score right under the post!
And recounts the emergence of Pacific teams on the global rugby stage.
The Samoan team making the 1991 World Cup was massive. We never had the chance to play in those big games.
With another World Cup on the horizon, Pacific teams have been boosted by a recent rule change, allowing ex-Tier 1 internationals to play for their country of heritage.
Today's change is allowing players to represent a second nation after a three-year stand-down.
It means that if you're eligible to play for more than one country, especially if it's your heritage country, it means that basically you can do that now.
And as they've prepared for the challenge, they've allowed cameras to follow them on this journey.
A lot of the boys have not grown up in a Samoan household. We make sure that they truly understand the sacrifice made by their parents, their grandparents.
It's good to see, you know, what kind of lifestyle they lived. And we all started to get to where we are today.
Sometimes the training gets hard, but I just look back to when my dad was a diver. Even when the weather's not great, he had to go diving to provide for us. That's what motivates me every morning.
It's been really, really awesome to have so many players that we approach say yes. And they had their reasons, like really good reasons for being a part of it, mostly to inspire a younger generation to strive for better.
It warms our hearts in the sense that to have a focus on the journey, tough and challenging journey, and that's the journey of Pacifica Rugby. So celebrating that is what it's all about, but just hearing those individual stories is the powerful piece.
Let's go. Let's go.